Little poochy pooch. Oh, shit. What's up? This is Chris from TechiRumor. And, I'm kind of bringing you guys some gaming news. I guess this is gaming news. It's actually a forum on IGN. I'll put a link in the description so that you can go check it out yourself in case you don't believe me or you just want to check it out on your own. Basically, this is saying, is this the world's most advanced gaming setup? It basically says the listing on eBay is for a 2006 Ford F-250 turbo diesel truck and more importantly, a modified trailer fitted with gaming consoles. And some audio thing just went off. The fuck? Okay. And it basically says it's a modified trailer fitting with game console state-of-the-art lighting, a surround system, and even its own heating system. Good God. This is my creation. This is what this person said or something. This is my creation. A 26-inch long trailer with 25 gaming systems, all system linked together. Reads the eBay listing. It is barely a year old and only used about 20 times. It is nearly perfect condition. And as you can tell, there's some pictures of these guys just doing all kinds of shit on it with these green headsets and stuff on small ass TVs. But I guess it is, you know, pretty cool in a way. It says bidding starts at $49,000 with a buy it now price of $79,000. For the asking price, the owner will receive the aforementioned 2006 Ford diesel, which goes around for $18K, which comes with 25 Xbox 360s, 25 24-inch 1080p monitors, 24 headsets, and 8 Turtle Beach, 8 Triton, and 8 Afterglow. So, that's great. My question is, why would you need that many to show off? Or because you have an MLG team? My question most likely though is, why would you need all of that? I mean, unless you're starting a gaming community or some shit, or you just want your friends to have a party and compete in your diesel, then that's great. The only other reason I could see it is because you want to show off that you have all that gaming shit. yeah. It also says 26 wireless Xbox 360 controllers, a surround sound system for music, and of course, the roof-mounted AC heating system. And it also says it comes equipped with a security system with a DVR or some shit. And it says everything works and can go anywhere in the country. And it's the world's most advanced gaming trailer and comfortably seat 24 people at the same time. So, yeah, that is about it as far as that news. And what the fuck? I'm looking at this other thing that people photoshopped 11 actors who could be Joker. I don't do that kind of shit right now. I don't do random actor shit. Next video I'll probably be doing will be to do with Advanced Warfare. Just give you guys a little bit of a review about it. Even though it's already been out for like almost a month now. Yeah. So, anyways, and I also have a review of an iPhone 6. I do have an old unboxing video, but I said, you know, fuck it. It's too late. No one cares about an unboxing of iPhone 6 right now. But anyways, yeah, guys. This is... fucking issues. This is Chris from TechiRumor, and I'll see you guys in the next video.